Crazy!
We're out of pace. Still in pursuit after impact from subject vehicle. All units, all ships.
heading westbound to Columbia Valley Railway Station.
Jesus, guys!
Link 30.
813, we're gonna need to tow. Our vehicle isn't moving.
Copy that.
Now heading southbound through Desert Plains Tunnel.
Copy, 1-Link 30.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you the pickup place.
You almost drove it on my window. You wanna leave me down.
Fortune Resort and Casino. And this place is sad. The gambler wouldn't even come here.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say...
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Plenty of time to mess up. So, did Tyler tell you anything interesting about me?
Tyler? Who's that?
Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am, is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
That you won't make it right. Beat me, and I'll tell you something you want to hear.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley Day.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Ah, Jess, always the downer. The collector's a compulsive troll. He's gonna put it on public display for all to see. Thumbing his nose and his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
The broker? You know who she is.
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the Mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait.
Yeah.
time.
Now you're gonna tell me about the collector's high-tech car?
The roulette wheel's still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rev!
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Will defeat itself. Nothing stays in a steady state. It overheats and melts. It only feeds itself. The system. Yo, I think it exists. Just because like a pit eats his pups, eats his own litter up. The system's it's corrupt. It's for his own survival. It's genocidal. No place of origin. No beginning cycle. Let's occupy all streets. It's crazy to think in the 80s I wanted minx. In the bins to listen to Michael. And Grand Cooper Maxwell. And get cash while I'm sipping on drinks. And Nike sweatsuits and Gucci links. I'm like a Russian mob figure. I'm mad low. In the shadows, pick up the shadow. DJ Shadow arose to throw blows. Can't see me, but Nas moving the fastest. I'm a 3D movie, no need of glasses. I'm a 3D movie, no need of glasses. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes, cover your ears, do not listen. Try to feel what I'm saying. To make you feel is my new expression. Hold your breath for 15 seconds. Close your eyes.
Listen. Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They are there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
To land at the Rift VIP terminal, make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick. But get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
I know where they're picking them up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We'd still have the Koenigsegg if you would let me install a remote off switch like I said we should.
I'm not gonna learn much more here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Details.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time, is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup, in case Plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm Plan B. Got it. Next in line for the VIP chauffeur spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to cause them a little inconvenience.
I have to make it. Right. Time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama's in flight. Make sure everything is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
Much more than that, Lee. He's the future. You understand?
Does the name Kobashi ring a bell?
Kobashi? Interesting.
Well, he's our house VIP. Let's see what we got here.
How do I address him? You don't. Kobashi likes his drivers quiet. And you say he's bringing us the upgraded chipset? It's none of your concern, Holtzman.
Holtzman! Got what I was looking for. I got a name. The first driver is that asshole from the Hazard Company, Holtzman.
Good. We'll make sure. If something comes up, say, a family emergency, expect a call from the house shortly.
Hey lady, something came up. I need you on a VIP job.
That didn't take long.
What's that?
Nothing. Send me the pickup location. Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. Interested in conversation.
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can come soon enough.
That fast enough for you, Mr. Kobashi?
It's a good start. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Should we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safest. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not with the house. The house prefers its thugs to be dull and obedient. Who do you want? An enemy of the collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're clear to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped out the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the... Those assholes called the cops on me.
1 out of 35, what is your location of travel?
Control!
subject control. Lincoln 30, out of pursuit. My car's taking too much punishment.
Ditch the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Kobashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.
I just wanna be yours. than a Shiver. Yeah, I hit the zone now. Give another bone, you ain't got a bone now. Did this off the dome, you should give me dome now. Call on me, you can put the phone down. You can go for a walk. In our minds, we ain't even got a walk. I'm on your side, I ain't never gonna walk. I ain't never gonna not fight, rebel with a cause. Yeah, I fell in love with the way. Nothing could get in the way of me loving my babe. Now that these barriers up in my face. Why you so low, you the base? Yeah. Zone out. I'm down for you when it goes down. Play dead, you ain't gonna hold out. You just gotta let go, you can let go now. Hey.
Slow down your heartbeat.
Slow down your heartbeat.
Close your eyes and don't speak.
Don't speak, no, 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 no.
Lay with my body. Play dead. Play dead with me.
Let go now.
Slow down your heartbeat.
You a river, all this ice costs more than a shiver. Yeah, I have to zone out. Give a dog a bone, you ain't got a bone now. Did this.
Just a scratch. Buckle up.
curse. That's a poor man's curse.
Yeah.
Thank you. guys.
Yeah.
Next, the gas, we make the world go round.
Mac, goddammit.
Mac, I swear, I'll repaint your truck bubblegum pink for this.
You guys have just been gas-rolled.
Thank you.